Hi there, it's Matthew Alexander Sarnovsky, and I'll be singing one of my favorite songs of all time, the late Leonard Cohen's great piece, Hallelujah. I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, the major lift, the baffled king composing Alleluia. Hallelujah, 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 Hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throne. She cut your hair. And from your lips, she drew Hallelujah, Hallelujah. Maybe there's a God above, and all I ever learned from love was how to shoot at someone who outdrew you. It's not a cry you can hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 I tried my best, it wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I didn't come here to try and fool you. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord of Song with nothing on my tongue but Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.